In various competitive examination like bank, SSC, questions are asked related to census, and we will discuss in detail about the census 2011 and the questions which are asked related to census in detail. So let's start. Census has been conducted in India since 1872, and in 2011 first time biometric information was collected. And 2011 was the 15th Indian census and was conducted in two phases, and that is house listing and population enumeration. And C. Chandramouli was the registrar general and census commissioner of India for 2011 Indian census. Census data was collected in 16 languages and the training manual was prepared in 18 languages. And the population of the country as per the provisional figure of census 2011 is 1210.19 million, of which 623.7 million in terms of percentage, it is 51.54% are males, and 586.46 million in terms of percentage, 48.46% are females. Census 2011 was the 15th census of India since 1872, and the population of India was 1210.2 million, and which is almost equal to the combined population of USA, Indonesia, Brazil, Pakistan, Bangladesh, and Japan. And the population has grown by more than 181 million during the decade of 2001-2011. And some major highlight of Census 2011. The population of India has increased more than 181 million during the decade of 2001-2011. And the percentage growth in 2001-2011 is 17.64%. Male percentage growth is 17.19% and female percentage growth is 18.12%. And Uttar Pradesh is the most populous state in the country, and its population is 199.5 million and is followed by Maharashtra, whose population is 112 million. And some highlight of Census 2011, slogan was Our Census, Our Future, and India's first census 1872. India's first census is conducted in 1872, and 2011 is 15th census. And total population in terms of number 12101934222. India's rank in population in the world is second with the percentage of 17.5%, and first is China with a percentage of 19%. And most populous state is Uttar Pradesh, and least populous state is Sikkim, and most literate state is Kerala, and its literacy is 93.9%. And least literate state is Bihar, and its literacy is 63.82%. And national sex ratio is 940 female per 1000 of male. And highest sex ratio is in state is 1084 per 1000 male. 1084 female per 1000 of male in the Kerala. And it has the highest sex ratio. And lowest sex ratio state is Haryana, and highest sex ratio Union Territory is Puducherry, and least sex ratio Union Territory is Daman and Diu, and 61 female per 1000 male, and literacy of male is 82.14%. And literacy of female is 65.46%, and population growth rate is 17.64%, and highest fertility rate is of Meghalaya. Mostly trade union territory is Lakshadweep, and its literacy is 92.2%, and least literate union territory is Dadar Nagar Haveli. Most literate district is Saraichip, Mizoram, and least literate district is Dadar Nagar Haveli. And highest density of population is of Bihar, and it is 1102 square kilometer. And lowest density of population is Arunachal Pradesh, and total number of district is 640, and highest populous district is Thane, and Thane is in Mumbai, and 100% literacy district is Palakkad, Kerala, and 100% banking state is Kerala, and banking district is Palakkad, Kerala, and density of population in India is 382 square kilometer. An increase in population during 2001-2011 decade is 181 million. Thank you for watching.